have it on my way up. Now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
Hey guys, and welcome back again to another video. If you guys are new to my channel, hi, my name is Timothy, and it's been a while since I have been uploaded a video on YouTube, but today I'm back. So as you can see by the title of this video, I'm going to do a what's inside my backpack. So before we get started, I'd like to give a big shout out to my friend Martindale Arcelia for giving me this concept. This video is actually inspired by him. He also has his own YouTube channel. If you guys are interested to visit his channel, I will put his link down below. So my bag is a really simple travel backpack / school bag. So I use this basically at school or whenever I am traveling around. So as you guys could see my intro on my YouTube channel, the welcome to my channel video. I don't know if you guys watched that, but I was using this backpack when I was back in Mall of Asia in Manila. So let's proceed right into the video. Okay, so my bag is really simple. My bag is actually a hawk bag. I call it black. I chose the color black because it's minimal, it's simple, and it really goes with anything. So I really do recommend if you want to buy this type of bag. Also, at the back of it, it's like, yeah, it also has a great texture whenever you're trying to put this. Okay, so moving on to inside the bag. So inside the bag, it's really simple right here. So when you open it, the main compartment rather, it has a slot here for the, this is actually a slot where you place the laptop inside. Inside this slot here, I place my file case. So this file case, I mainly put all of my important stuff in school right here. I'm just gonna place it right down here. So yeah, that is mostly inside my the compartment right here. But sometimes if I'm going to use my laptop, if I'm going to bring my laptop at school, I usually place it right here. And on the main compartment, it's just a simple notebook. This notebook is actually my go-to notebook. I use it with every subject I have inside the university. Yeah, mostly I jot down all of my notes there. I don't use the Cataleya, but I am planning to buy one soon after this quarantine is over, maybe. I don't know, but online classes are integrated nowadays. So yeah, I don't know. So that is only what's inside the main compartment. So moving on to the first compartment you will see right here, this one. So when you open this up, I actually have my essentials in school, which is basically just a bunch of ball pen and highlighters. So that's what I only use at school. Yeah, I don't bring that much though inside my bag, just to, you know, I just like to keep it simple. So next one is it also has another compartment right here. It's like a hidden compartment, but not so hidden though. When you open it up, I have here my everyday essential whenever I go anywhere. So first one is I have this refillable perfume. Now this one, I bought this perfume at Tarlac at San Roque, I think. I don't know. But this is just a Chanel Blue. This is a refillable perfume. The reason why I like this one, because compared to the original perfume, it's expensive. But this one, it's affordable and you could refill the bottle and have a percentage off. I don't know how much, but yeah. Next here, I have a small pouch. I don't know if you guys call this a pouch, but it is actually a small, it is actually a small fan. I don't know. So I use this if I go to places where it's really hot. This is quite useful. So yeah, I actually got this during my family's reunion. Yeah, they just gave this to me. Next one is I have a tin. I don't know what you call this one, but mostly I place my meds here, all my medicine. Like I don't take any maintenance, but I have band-aids. I have diatabs. Next one is I have a comb, which I don't actually use for some reason, because if you're a guy like me, we always like just brush our hair using our fingers, right? We don't need to use comb, but sometimes if we want to have a slick hair, we use our comb just to, you know, brush it up and get ready and, you know, just, I don't know. God, I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so next one, this is my favorite. This is a Grips Man Powder. So it is an oil control, an anti-acne. It will also give you a matte finish, and it is also a sun protection with vitamin E. So this is actually a man's powder. Yeah, I know. This is a man's powder. Like, you can apply it if you're going outside just to prevent the oiliness in your face. And lastly is I have my Fix Professional Clay Dough. Actually, this is a new... Actually, I just bought this recently, but when I figured out that it's quarantine and I wouldn't have much time to go outside, I was really frustrated because I didn't have the time to use this, especially I'm semi-bald. That's the reason why I have a cap on. I always wear my cap on one of my videos because, you know, my hair, I got them shaved. Yeah, so don't try to copy me. Yeah. And basically, that's it on my bag. And on the side, of course, before I forget, it also has slots right here on the left and the right corner, so that I could place my umbrella and my tumbler right here. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, before I almost forget, guys, so I'm gonna show you my bag collection. So actually, I have three bags I use. That's the bag I use for traveling or for school. This one I use for where I go to seminars or at school sometimes. I use this typically for, you know, just for simple, for fashion purposes. This is actually a Salvador Man. Two of my bags right here, this one and this one, I bought them at Salvator Man SM. So this one, it is really simple. It has a small compartment right here. This is a magnet that it attaches to one another so that you could open it like that. Yeah, it's really hard because I'm holding the camera on my other hand. So yeah, when you open it like that, yeah, it's that easy. And it's inside of it, it's just a compartment where you can put all of your stuff right there, like your laptop, your books, and etc. Here I mostly place my essentials, such as my grooming essentials. And then lastly, the small compartment right here, I place my earphones, my ball pens, or essentially what I use, the small things and stuff. So that is for this bag. And this one, I use this whenever I go, for example, at my barrio, or, you know, at small towns. This is really handy because it's just small, it's portable, it can easily carry this around, and it also has a lot of compartment. It is sleek, it is simple, very simple. I like it so much. And yeah, I've almost forgot that it has a lot of a secret compartment right here. See, yeah, like that. And I really recommend you guys to get this bag or any bags per se that comes from Salvador Man, because their bags are so slick, they're is very chic. And yeah, it's for me, it's like a fashion thing. I don't know, I'm just a simple person, so yeah.